Object size. What? Object size controlled by width and height. The aspect ratio of an image is the ratio of its width to its height. It is commonly expressed as two numbers separated by a colon, as in 16:9. For an XY aspect ratio, the image is X units wide and Y units high. Microsoft keeps the aspect ratio as original by default. You can disable, keep aspect ratio, and set the image dimensions as you like. How to do? 1. Select your object. 2. Picture format tab. 3. Size group. 4. Set your height and width. To change the aspect ratio. 1. Picture format tab. 2. Expand size group. 3. Uncheck mark for lock aspect ratio. 4. Click OK. 5. Set height and width. Shortcut. Increase width. Control key. With shift key. Width. Right arrow. Decrease width. Control key. With shift key. Width. Left arrow. Increase height. Control key. With shift key. Width. Upwards arrow. Decrease height. Control key. With shift key. Width. Downward arrow.